Y'all don't know what it took for us to get to this video today.
Y'all better respect us today.
Okay, ready?
Girl, real quick. I'm sorry. I gotta tell you this before I forget. Oh my god.
A few moments later.
Welcome back to our channel. I'm Taniya.
And I'm Nadirah. And today we are doing a food review. So we're at this restaurant over here in Portsmouth. It's called Scoreboards. It's black owned. So we're about to go in here. We're gonna show y'all the vibe. We're gonna show y'all our food, and we're gonna get into if it's good or not. I've heard a lot of good stuff though. So
yeah, Google literally got 9 reviews and they all got 5 stars. So yes. I'm excited to see what it's about.
I'm excited. So, we will see y'all once we get inside. Bye.
Alright, so I got buffalo wings and I got some potatoes.
I got some sweet chili wings.
Ooh.
And some, I don't even know what I got, y'all. What's the name of these fries in there?
They're just flat crisp fries.
Flat crisp. And I got an omelette too.
Good. This looks fun.
Oh, this is good.
This is good.
This might be how you go to.
Girl, this is bomb.
That's on good.
I got to see where it gets.
True.
Take it first.
True, true, true.
Alright, so I'm trying to try my wings.
Did they give me a new bag of ketchup? I mean, I don't know how to feel about this. I don't get paid for this either.
You don't live here.
I don't work here. I'm glad we're in a spot that we can actually tell y'all how it really is without everybody being in our business.
Yeah. This is good. It has some
crisps. Yeah, I like these fries. I got sweet chili. Y'all, look at the shape of these fries. They like flat fries, but twisted. So it's giving potato wedge / steak fry.
Yeah.
They're okay. I don't really like potato wedges or thick fries. So. But what is worth that bill? But I prefer regular fries. I literally should have tried something else, like pasta.
I'm gonna try my potatoes. You want to tell me?
Weird, because I love potatoes, but I never like them like that.
Oh.
In that form. Unless it's breakfast time.
Yeah.
Are they crispy?
Let's try.
Yeah, I know. It looks seasoned good.
They are. They seasoned real good. Oh, real quick. Aesthetics, 10 out of 10. It's real cute here.
Facts.
Really cute.
It's really cute. It's crazy though, yo. Because from the outside of the building, you probably wouldn't want to eat here. We're going to show y'all the outside.
Yeah, yeah.
But it's really nice.
Only thing I can say, next time I would ask for extra salt in my wings. It's not as salty as I like them. But they're good.
For some reason, I feel like they make the sauce from scratch. It's given scratch.
So, chicken. I'm gonna get the chicken an 8 out of 10. Potatoes, I'm gonna get them a 10 out of 10. Those are really good.
I get the wings. I think 8 out of 10 is good. Why do you give it an 8 out of 10 though?
Because they kind of not really that spicy, and I just want more sauce on my wings.
What kind of wings did you get again?
Buffalo. Yeah.
They're supposed to be spicy.
Yeah.
I gave it an 8. Because... I feel like the wings could be a little bit bigger. Mm-hmm. But then again, with all the GMO and stuff in the food,
it's probably normal.
So I'll give it an 8.5 for that reason. Because I was taking off points because it's small. But yeah, they do need a little more sauce. But the flavor of the sauce is so good. Yeah. Like, I really think they make this sauce from scratch. I want to know. If they don't, then okay. But it's really good. And I get my fries. Like a 7 out of 10. Just because I don't eat these types of fries, and they didn't have regular fries.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Overall, what do you give this experience?
Overall, I give it 9 out of 10. Because my complaints are minor, you know.
I give it a 9.5. I do. Only reason I take off points, really, I feel like, considering the location, they should probably dress up the outside a little bit better.
Yeah.
That's not their fault.
It's over
here. Right.
You wouldn't know
the luxury of the inside of this place if you didn't just try it out. Like I said, it don't look dirty outside or nothing like that. Y'all will see.
It's like a little hole in the wall.
Yeah, it looked like a hole in the wall. But like I said, the outside, it's not their fault because it's in a plaza. So the outside is really from the upkeep of the previous owners.
Yeah.
It's time they'll get it right, but this is really nice. That's like the only thing. And the reason I take off points for that is that I feel like I said, if you didn't know, you wouldn't want to try it.
Yeah.
You gotta want to grab people from the outside in.
Yeah.
So.
And they don't got no, like, only thing they got is the big sign on top of the building. Mm-hmm. That's it.
And that sign is nice.
Yeah.
Like, their sign matches the aesthetic in here.
Yeah. I I just feel like it could have added like two little things on the windows, you know.
Mm-hmm. Clean the windows up some. What, add like some lights or something? Yeah, just something like to show more that it's not just your average hole in the wall. Because it's not. At all. Hey y'all, so we back home. Food was good.
Real good. Y'all need to like, comment, and subscribe to this video.
All that.
Let us know if you have been to Scoreboards or if you plan on going now that you watched our video. Mm-hmm. But we're going to see y'all in the next video. We about to go to sleep.
Good night.
Good night.